always using the south claw position. He's trying to hold up. Oh, nice upper cut. Here's Roy being anxious. Let go, let go. Lengthy rounds. 20 seconds. Gotta be careful though as he's doing that. If he doesn't overcommit, he might get taken down. That's when he's more vulnerable for takedowns. Okay.